everyone. I feel like it has been like so long ever since I've made a video, even though it probably isn't, because some people do videos like 1 month to another. Like I know Piggy Pig Pigs, she doesn't do videos that often. So I'm doing another video right now because a lot of you, I just went through my comments and I tried to comment back to you. So I was commenting back to your comments today, and I was reading a lot of you have asked for more of guinea pig cage tours and bird cage tours, and I think I might do the video separate, so I don't want them to be too long, so I'll do two separate videos, one of the guinea pigs and one of the birds, and then the reason why I don't do that much cage tours is because usually I keep everything the same, because as you guys know, I'm going to order from BioVet soon, and then I'm going to be starting to change things around. So for right now, I might not have that much cage tours, but I decided on doing one right now since I do have something different over there, which is why I'm not showing that yet. So also, at the end of this video, I will be telling you guys something. So if you don't want to watch the cage tour, but you want to see what's at the end of the video, then you can go skip to the end of the video or just watch through the end. But the end has something to tell all of you guys. So you might be able to hear the birds, but I'm sorry about them. I just can't do anything about it. So up here it says Dude and Holly, obviously their names. Right here we have an All Naturals Petco, not All Naturals, it's just a Petco brand Bend a Bridge. Then down the ramp, we have a Petco kebab, the natural kebab. We have a fleece bed, carrot, that's a watermelon roller. This is an apple flavored kebab. I'm not actually sure if it's apple flavored, but it's an apple. Hi, pig. And then right here, we have two water bottles. Then I have a kebab that I've made myself with a little bell. And then we have another kebab that they have chewed a lot of. There's Dude. And then we have a nut nibbler. We have another nibble thing back there. And then there's Holly. Hi, Dude. Okay, now onto their kind of like different thing. Over this ramp, now you could see, I put some cardboard here so the hay doesn't fall out, and some here. And then, so what I did was I got these wires from my friend. She has different colored wires, and I just got blue. And what I did was I bent it kind of like a U or a V, and then I used All Natural sisal string and I tied it, and this has worked so much for my hay. It's all cleaned up, it's not just laying on the floor, it's so much more clean, and it's not just laying on the floor, so I can open it and close it. Over here are the food bowls, that's a hay cube, and that's another kebab. So let me see if I can get a better angle on this. Okay, so sorry if you can't hear me, because I can't really see what I'm videotaping, but here is the whole hay rack. It's really cool, and as you can see, it's not touching the floor. So, a bunch of people like to just have their hay racks kind of like in a square, so they can just fill it and they eat out of here, but I find that that's like so much more messier because it just lays on the floor. So people now have hay bags. I have that too, but I wanted to try this out. And people usually don't do this because their guinea pigs jump into it. But as you guys can see, this is really tall. There is no way that Dude could jump over this, or else I might have to have two of these. It's like a full grid and it's like up here. So there's no way that he could jump into it, or Holly. So yeah, he's drinking. And that's basically the cage tour, and I knew that the guinea pigs cage tour would take so short, so that's why I'm doing this, not really surprised, but some more information at the end. So I will see you guys in a minute with some information. Okay, so this is some information on the prize, not prize, but the contest that I was doing. I said that I had to have at least 3 entries, and I only had 1, so that was Soccer Guinea Pig, and I thank her so much for entering and taking her time to enter. But sadly, I can't give it to her because I had to have at least 3 entries. So, yeah. So, I didn't just want to keep the prizes because most of these I already have. So, what I'm going to do is I'll show you guys the prizes again. And then, down below, I want you to comment if you're willing to do a trade with me. And it's not international, sadly, because the shipping is just going to be too much. But if you want to do a trade and you live in the U.S., then feel free to comment down below. So you'll get all the prizes that I'm giving away right now, which is the Bender Bridge, Carnival Crops Crunchy Chews, these Carnival Crops Chew Rings, and this bonus treat mix with more chewing, these 2 bowls with nibble rings, and then more chew things. Alright, so if you want to do a trade, comment down below, and what I will probably do is we'll have this rule where we get a really big envelope and we have to stuff it with stuff. So, yeah. I will see you guys later with a birdcage tour. And until next time, I will see you later. Bye.